Let us discuss the question answers. First of all, the internal questions. Why is Bholi's father worried about her? What do you think? Now you have come to know that she is not a beautiful girl. She is not intelligent. The worry of Bholi's father is that without good looks, and moreover with the pockmarks all over her body, she is not having any intelligence, because she fell from the cot when she was hardly 10 months old. There may be some damage in the brain. So no one would ever marry such a girl. That was the worry of Bholi's father. For what unusual reason is Bholi sent to school? You remember that Bholi's father was worried about Bholi because she is known as simpleton Bholi. She was not good looking. So once a primary school was opened for girls in the village. Bholi's father is the numberdar there, and the tehsildar who has come for the opening ceremony of the school, he suggested to Bholi's father that you should send your girls to the school to set the example. You know, in the village it was not tradition to send the girls to the school, because the thing that if the girls get education, who will marry them? So they were not willing to send the girls to the school. It was suggested by the tehsildar as an example for others, you should send your daughter to the school. Next, read and find out. Does Bholi enjoy her first day at school? Actually, you know, Bholi was very doubtful when she was taken to the school for the first day, because there are so many reasons. She was never given the, what you can say, washed proper dress. She was never given a bath. Nobody cared about her tangled hair. So when Ramlal, when her father suggested his wife, then she was also surprised. But when she went there, she saw so many girls of her age sitting in different rooms. She expected that one day any one of these may be her best friend. So it was a mixed feeling, rather you can say she felt happy with a different atmosphere. Next, does she find her teacher different from the people at the home? Obviously, at home nobody bothered about Bholi, nobody cared about Bholi. There was a difference between the people at the school. She finds that her teacher was very different. She was very loving, caring. People at home, they thought that she's neither good looking nor intelligent, nor having any extraordinary qualities, but the teacher showed the trust that she is the best and she can do the miracle. So teacher always helped her, not in a commanding way, teacher always suggested, helped her to do the things in a different way. Next, we didn't find out. Why did Bholi's parent accept Bishamber's marriage proposal? You know, every proposal requires that the boy should be rich, well settled, and the girl should be good looking, beautiful, charming, intelligent, all that. These are the requirements generally. But in this case, Bholi was not good looking. Rather, she was having the pockmarks all over her body. she was not intelligent at all. There was no proper growth of her brain. When because there was some injury, some damage in the brain when she fell from the cot. So Bishambhar was a grocer. He was having his own shop. He was having cash in the bank, own house. In other way, you can say he was a rich man. And the only problem was that he was of the age of Bholi's father. But still, the parents accepted the proposal because they thought nobody else would ever accept Bholi as a bride. Why does the marriage not take place? That is a different issue. The marriage did not take place because when Bishambhada saw Bholi's face, he came to know that she has the pock marks on her, all over her body. So now he demanded, because he was a greedy man, you can say. Now he demanded a dowry of 5,000 rupees. Otherwise, he won't marry Bholi. Now, father thought over it. If he didn't give 5,000 rupees, Bishambhar with his party will go back. So in a way, he had to accept to give 5,000 as dowry. But Bholi flatly refused to accept such a mean person as her husband. He refused to marry this greedy man who is not able to marry Bholi. So the marriage could not take place. Coming to the next, you are supposed to write down all the word meanings underlined in the chapter on the different pages everywhere. Now come, think about it. This is the exercise, you can say. Bholi had many apprehensions about going to school. What made her feel that she was going to a better place than her home? How can you say? They were having so many different ideas, so many different concepts about going to school, because she was never taken out anywhere. She was rather afraid that a few days back, what happened, they had taken their cow Lakshmi out of the house, and Lakshmi was sold. So if he is being taken out of the house, maybe she will never come back home. There may be such different ideas. She was afraid, she was frightened, you can say. However, when the mother bathed her, dressed her in a clean dress, then applied oil in her tangled hair, then she thought that she must be going to some better place as compared to the home. How did Bholi's teacher play an important role in changing in the course of her life? Teacher always play a very important role in every student's life. When Bholi was totally rejected by the society, by the parents, family, siblings even, the teacher played a very important role. She encouraged her. On the very first day when she was not able to speak out her name, the teacher encouraged, asked her to try. The teacher showed faith in Bholi that you can do it. And it made Bholi to prove that she can also do. Always the teacher has patted her back for her efforts, you can say. And even at the time of the marriage, when Bholi refused to accept Bishambhadas as her husband because he was a mean, a greedy person who wanted 5,000 rupees as dowry to accept Bholi with that pock marks all over her body, even then the teacher showed her faith and assured that she would be a better girl, a better teacher in the school where she has learned so much. Next, why did Bholi at first agree to an unequal match? Why did she later reject the marriage? What does this tell about her? There are three parts in the questions. So if you get the such question in the exam, you are supposed to answer all the three parts. Why did Bholi first agree? Because she knew that the parents were worried. Nobody would accept her with such pock marks, low intelligence level and all that. She used to stammer moreover, not to forget. So nobody is going to accept. Rather, Bishambhadas was a well-to-do man. Another reason you can say she accepted the proposal because of the honor of the family, because of respect of her father. So you can say like this, that she accepted, but she rejected the proposal when she was disgraced. And as compared to her, Bishambhar demanded dowry of 5,000 rupees. She refused to get married to the man. This shows that she has self-respect. She is confident. She is independent now. She can live her own life without any support. So she is no more a coward girl. She is no more stammering. She has a determination. She has decided to be a teacher to serve the parents in their old age. Bholi's real name is Sulekha. We are told this right at the beginning. Yes, in the very first phrase, in the very first line, we come to know the name Bholi. But only in the last but one paragraph, the story Bholi called Sulekha again. Sulekha. If you just try to know the meaning of the word Sulekha, the one who writes Su is very beautiful. Lekha is very beautiful handwriting. Sulekha. The one who is intelligent, learned. What do you think she is called Sulekha at the point of the story? In the very first line, the actual name was given because when the child was born, she was pretty, she was beautiful, but she had some problems. When she was 10 months of age, she fell from a cot. There was some damage in the brain. She was there was no growth, mental growth you can say proper, and she used to stammer. She was not able to speak at least for the 5 years. When she started speaking, she used to stammer. And moreover, when she was of 2 years of age, she had some attack of fever. Then she had the pock marks all over her body. Because of all these problems, now she was known as Bholi. We simply call ladki bahut bholi hai. Simpleton she was. But by the end of the story, now she is no more Bholi, that simpleton, that who can be befooled by anyone. She is learned, she is educated. She is able to make her decision. She is no more stammering now. So all these changes show that now she is again a Sulekha. She is able to write beautiful writing. She is able to write her future, you can say. Bholi story must have moved you. So this is all up to you to attempt this question. So this is all about the discussion about the question. Now you are supposed to make your own answers. I have given you the hints. I have given you the main points. Now frame your own answers. First term is over. I have helped you. But now since you are going to appear in your board exam, so it is up to you. Now learn to frame your own answer. The question will you get in the exam, you have to frame your answer. Because I don't know which question will be there in your exam. So I can't give you the detailed answer for each and every question. Now develop your habit of writing your own answers.